understand and appreciate differences. Live your choices, the good ones, the bad ones, even the ones made for you. Be grateful for the times when those choices put you in challenging situations. Don't worry, you'll handle it just fine. If not, you can use them as examples when it's your turn to give a commencement address. Choose to be involved, to take some risks, to be challenged. That's what makes life not only fascinating, but a whole lot more fun. Congratulations, graduates. Thank you very much.